In the modern era, military technology has become one of the most defining areas of a country's power on the global stage. Two of the world's great powers, the United States and China, are competing fiercely to develop the sixth-generation fighter jet. NGAD, Next Generation Air Dominance, is an ambitious project of the United States designed to maintain their air dominance in the future. On the other hand, China has shocked the world with reports that their sixth-generation fighter jet has entered the flight testing phase. This competition is a major highlight in modern military technology. Air dominance has been a key factor in modern military strategy since World War II. In recent decades, the competition between the United States and China has intensified, especially in the Indo-Pacific region. Both countries strive to outperform each other, not only in numbers but also in the quality of military technology. The development of the sixth-generation fighter jet is emblematic of this technological race, where capabilities such as artificial intelligence, network integration, and high-level stealth are becoming the new standard. Although the United States NGAD has enormous potential as a revolutionary weapon system, China's sixth-generation fighter jets currently have a temporary advantage as they have entered the flight testing stage. This situation reflects the complex dynamics of competition and possible changes in the balance of power in the future. Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, is a United States sixth-generation fighter jet concept designed to be a completely new air platform. NGAD is not just an aircraft, but a system that integrates various elements, such as autonomous drones, sensor networks, and artificial intelligence. The goal is to create air dominance that relies not just on a single aircraft, but on the ability to operate as part of an integrated combat ecosystem. The NGAD is designed with the most advanced technology. It will use a new generation of engines that provide better fuel efficiency and more thrust. In addition, its stealth capabilities will be far more advanced than previous generations, allowing it to evade detection by even the most sophisticated radars. Advanced sensors will provide pilots with full situational awareness, while artificial intelligence will aid decision-making in complex combat situations. The NGAD is also expected to be equipped with energy-based weapons, such as lasers, to counter modern threats. If fully developed, the NGAD will be a game-changer in air warfare. Not only is it capable of dealing with current threats, but it is also designed to address challenges that may arise in the future. With high integration capabilities, NGADs can work together with drones and other platforms, creating an unrivaled air force. China has taken a major step in the development of their sixth-generation fighter jet. Reports indicate that a prototype of this jet has conducted flight testing, marking significant progress in the project. The design reportedly integrates stealth, high maneuverability, and artificial intelligence features, making it a serious threat to other countries. China's sixth-generation fighter jet has several temporary advantages. Its aerodynamic design allows for superior maneuverability, while high-level stealth technology makes it difficult to detect by radar. Additionally, reports suggest that the aircraft is equipped with hypersonic weapons, giving it an added edge in aerial warfare. However, China's fighter jets are not free from limitations. Reliance on domestic technology while demonstrating self-reliance is also a challenge as it is untested on the battlefield. In addition, China's experience in developing new generation fighter jets is still relatively limited compared to the United States, which has a long history of advanced fighter aircraft development. The United States NGAD is currently still in the early development stages, with the prototype not yet widely known. In contrast, China's sixth-generation fighter jet has already entered the flight testing stage, showing that they are one step ahead in this race. The Chinese fighter jet's temporary advantage lies in the progress it has made in prototype development. The fact that this aircraft is already flight-tested gives China a strategic position in the military technology race. However, the future potential of the NGAD cannot be underestimated. With the huge investment and technological expertise that the United States has, NGAD could become a revolutionary weapon system. When NGADs become operational, air dominance will most likely return to the United States' favor. The competition between the United States NGAD and China's sixth-generation fighter jet reflects the complex dynamics in modern military technology. Although China currently has a temporary advantage with flight-tested prototypes, the full potential of NGADs remains a major threat in the future. This race determines not only air dominance, but also the future of the global balance of power.